Oh, I rolled a natural 20.
Nice. As the last fingers of the sun set in the west, your room grows dark, except for the single candle that you've lit. You look in the mirror and the shapelessness of the cloak, this matte black fabric, disappears you into the background. Looking in the mirror, what do you see?
No one would describe her as beautiful, especially in the traditional sense of the city, but she does have some very strong features. Her eyes are a little bigger than a normal person's. Her cheekbones are like a little sharper. It's a face that if you were to see it, she's not entirely just forgettable. The ways in which she is memorable, maybe people would just describe her as strange. She probably just looks a little strange. Part of it, I think, is that over the years, she sort of like studies her own face. She's like built up this tough persona in her own area to show people that she can take care of them, even though they don't ask exactly how. But also because she's never had any real positive experiences being and seeing people be women in the city. And just like what's going on with Roan, like, I think part of her loves hiding everything else about herself, because then she doesn't have to be any particular thing at all, but rather just an instrument for what she wants to do.
Well, the night is yours.
How do I normally get out of my studio?
Well, you could take the stairs.